You look gorgeous, obviously.
Thank you.
And I said, and I, yeah, everyone felt that too when you walk out. Because you're. So you sent us this photo.
Yes.
That is the most insane thing I've ever seen. You. How did this happen?
Well, you know, I sheared off my front teeth. And I'd love to say it was like skateboarding or something like really kind of like cool. But I think it's really something that's important to share because I think it's literally probably after heart disease one of the biggest killers in America, which is stress.
Yeah.
Yeah, stress. Sheared off my front tooth. But in an effort to get ready for you, I wanted to make sure that my teeth were in.
Yeah, your teeth. But I mean, so you lost your front tooth.
Both, actually, but the picture is only of minus one.
You guys won't believe this. You act like it's not real. This is, look at this. This is insane.
Which my children love.
Yeah, they love
seeing
it.
Me without my teeth because they think it makes me look more vulnerable and more human.
But it just, has that, had it been out from just when?
I literally, like,
just
knocked it out. I knocked it out. It was
wow.
Like almost like it fell out and my warranty was up. I swear.
We're going to lose this one, yeah. You sent us a.
Thank God for modern dentistry, all of you who go out there and practice
yes,
modern
give
dentistry.
Give a shout out
Thank
to the
God.
Dentists, please. Yeah, right? They know how to do it. They're geniuses. You sent us a video of you.
Yeah, because people have a hard time at the dentist, and I'd like to, like, share that. I think it can be a really a lot of fun.
Here's Demi Moore at the dentist. Oh, my God, Demi, what is that? I never hear your voice that high.
I know.
You have that one-of-a-kind, beautiful voice.
Thank you.
And I was thinking it would be kind of fun to hear your voice that high in real life. So I have, if you don't mind.
Oh, it would be my pleasure. Do I take
really?
This?
Yeah.
Yes.
I could just ask you a few questions. You just take this,
okay.
Take this thing off here.
I
you want me to
off.
Get it for you? Yeah, I can get this for you.
Okay.
Do you want me to do Oh, you did it already.
I did it.
All right. So
I'm technically inclined. I can work a clothespin.
I'll go first. I'll go first. Ready?
Okay.
Well, it's, all right.
Now, this is helium. Welcome to the Tonight Show. What is your name?
Okay.
Hi, my name is Demi Moore.
What is the name of your new movie? It's a comedy.
So the name of the movie is Rough Night, and it's about a bachelorette party. And the girls in it are really amazing.
What happens in the movie? Like, what do you guys, what kind of shenanigans do you get up to?
Well, the girls are coming to Miami, and I am the next-door neighbor, along with Ty Burrell.
I love Ty Burrell. He's the greatest.
Well, we're an oversexed couple always looking for a third.
Don't lose my number.
I'll put you on the list.
Now, what happens? You guys end up, the girls get in trouble. They have a male dancer, stripper come.
Well, they have a little accident, but we're not focused on that personally. We're looking for Zoe Kravitz.
Mm-hmm. I love Zoe Kravitz. This is like a Trump impression. Like a Trump. I love Zoe Kravitz. She's fantastic. This movie's gonna be huge.
I wanna show everyone a clip. Here's Demi Moore in Rough Night. Take a look at this.
You're supposed to pick up the keys from the neighbors.
Hi. Sorry, somebody left some...
Oh my goodness.
Sorry,
we'll come back.
Oh, sorry.
Girls, no, I'm sorry. Let me put something on.
Oh.
Come on in.
Very funny. Oh,
really.
I love it.
Enchanté.
Hello. Hi. Thank
Hi.
You.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
What brings you to Miami? Business? Pleasure? The business of pleasure?
Oh, wow. Bachelorette weekend. Jess is getting married.
Oh, congratulations. This marriage, will it be open?
You know, we haven't discussed it, but probably closed. Yeah, tightly closed.
Mm.
Well, we're gonna try to keep it down.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, we'll try not to.
Oh!
Yes, they're serious. Love it.
You are the coolest. Demi Moore, everybody!
Thank you for having me.